Hello, beautiful bosses. I'm so excited to bring this video to y'all today. So I did my classmate hair in some finger waves. She wanted me to do her up, you know. So we started off by clarifying her hair with some clarifying shampoo and moisturizing it with some deep conditioner. And to get this style, you want to make sure that the client's hair is wet. You want to use foam wrap and you want to use eco style gel. The foam wrap that I'm using is the Lotta body foam wrap. I like this foam wrap because it's very soft and it doesn't get hard. And I'm using the eco style gel, the clear kind. It also has the brown kind, but I like the clear kind. That's that. When you put your gel on there, you're going to start combing, you know, the hair in the direction that you want. You want to make sure that you comb the hair in the way that you want your waves to go. And yeah. And a part of this video is going to slow down and you'll be able to see, you know, how I create my ridges and what I do with my fingers and the comb. You want to make sure that when you're creating your ridges, you use the wide tooth side of the comb because it moves the hair easier than the small side of the comb. So you will see that, you know, just watch along. It's just a video. It's not really a tutorial. If y'all want a tutorial more like in depth, slow, then just let me know. But I just wanted to share this video with y'all because I'm just... ooh, excited at the outcome. If you feel like you learned something from this video, when this video goes up, or you want to see more content from me, please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and help me get to 100 subscribers. Thank y'all so much.